A man working on a manhole on Highway 231 near County Road 2321. That intersection there is in the hospital after being hit by a car today. Panama City police say a car driving north on 231 left the road into the shoulder, hitting the worker and the trailer parked on the side of the road. They say the worker had incapacitating injuries, is in the hospital, and expected to survive. The driver was not hurt. PCPD says an investigation is ongoing into what caused that crash.